Breaking news. The Blue Jays claimed reliever Jose Kah from the Cubs, option to AAA. And Kah has struggled this year in the MLB, but had an ERA of 3.99 and 3.58 from the bullpen. Lower velocity, sinker, sweeper. He is a sidearm guy, so we were done with the sidearms. But he will be in AAA like all the other minor league signings that we've done.